My name is Petra Besselink and I'm studying economics and business economics at the University of Groningen. This program covers a lot of aspects of the economy and how the economy influences individual companies. I will illustrate this with an example of the European and World Championships of football. Beer companies have maneuvered themselves in the center of attention during big football events. For courses in marketing, we can take a look at the effect of promotional activities at beer companies. Are the investments worthwhile? During a marketing study, I discovered that television commercials during the big football events have little impact on the stock prices of beer companies. That's why beer brands change their promotional activities. They are now using gadgets such like the Bavaria dress or the Heineken trumpet. Such publicity stunts may have more impact on the share prices of beer companies. One of the new gadgets of this year at the European Championships is the Dutch beer chair. Beer companies love football matches with good results. I read in financial literature that football matches have a great impact on the stock prices of beer brands. This intrigued me and I decided to research this in my bachelor thesis of finance. In general, football matches have a great impact on the mood of investors. Positive results on football matches have a positive stock market reaction. And of course, negative football results will have a negative impact on the stock prices of beer brands. A fun fact, when a small country wins from a big country during a football event, this will have a great impact on the stock prices of beer brands. I'm really looking forward to further diving into this research in my bachelor thesis of finance. For me, this is to study economics and business economics. Besides learning out of books, you will have a lot of assignments in which you are going to investigate a topic in which you are interested in. See you in Groningen!